Let's drop the beat. Only come out inside. Hey guys, how's it going? Dabbing Emoji here again with another video. Well, continuing with our normal broadcast, sorta. Typically we'd have Sydney and I on screen doing a normal video where we split the controller into two. However, this time it's different. We are going to be taking on a game called Detroit Become Human, except with a twist. This time we're taking our friends who patiently didn't watch anything on the game and Sydney, and they're going to be LARPing. I wish. Hashtag blackmail. No, they will be role-playing as the characters though, without knowing anything about the other players' lives, making one story. This will be interesting.
Do you want to sync in this venue, or do you want to go into Detroit and sync there?
We'll just sync real quick here, and then I'll just do my opening. What are we doing here? Are we doing casual, or focus on story with simple controls, a more forgiving challenge with fewer chances to lose a character? Or I want an immersive gameplay with advanced controls, a fair challenge where mistakes can mean losing a character.
I think that would be more interesting.
Okay.
Alright, so let's go ahead with experience.
When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console.
So I'm going to turn it off immediately.
You are now ready to begin Detroit.
Oh,
remember,
shoot.
This is not
what?
Just a story.
There's audio playing from the controller,
this.
Isn't there?
Is our future.
Because
no,
I'm hearing sick.
I hope we picked that up.
It did. I hear it.
This is my cool dude.
I want to learn his coin tricks.
He's showing off. That's what he is. Curious how accurate this is to the demo.
To the team.
On site.
I'm not gonna lie, like, I enjoyed Connor from the demo, so I'm curious what else we're gonna do. It's interesting doing it with the full controller, though. Okay. That's everybody's name. I guess put it back.
Look at the control. Swing it.
Okay, that's a little weird.
This experience has a little bit more complex controls.
Okay, we're gonna save the fishy, because the fishy needs to be saved. We don't kill life.
Fish are friends, not food.
A
little bit. I mean, if any of y'all seen iRobot. Fishy's all happy now, and I'm happy because the fishy ain't dead.
This game is actually really pretty, though.
Oh yeah, it's absolutely gorgeous.
Please, please, you gotta save my little girl! Wait. You're sending an android?
Alright, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that! Why aren't you sending a real person?!
Don't let that thing here! That's rude. Just call me a thing. Okay! I just hear that loudly in my ear. I don't give a shit!
Captain Al, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
I am Connor. Oh, I never did an intro! Hi, guys! This isn't my first video or nothing. Sorry about that. Oh,
Do you know its name?
Know its name first.
Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach.
Intro to this project, so don't stress too hard about not doing an intro.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
But, hi. I will be playing Connor throughout
this
series.
Android now. I'll take care of it.
Why are you being a jerk? Well, thanks for decreasing my chances there, bub. I need answers. I'm gonna analyze this. Let's see how well I do without someone's help.
So, for our viewers, I'm going to explain what this project is. So we're going to be playing Detroit with three people who have never watched anything on the game besides the original demo. One player is going to be one character. So, sitting here, we play Connor, and then we have Marcus, being played by Mikey, and then we have Kara, being played by Kai. They've never ever watched anything on Detroit, and we did on a harder difficulty, so that way their decisions will more than likely manipulate the story. So we're going to see as to how three people who have never played it, how their choices are going to make one story.
Oh, I gotta do this. This makes me really sad. This made me sad in the freaking demo. Because, like, there was such a connection between the android and the kid.
Okay. For anyone who's watching this and they've seen Detroit already, I want you guys to tell us who had the most heart-wrenching story between the three characters.
Okay, so it's Dozo. We search the room. Yay! Isn't there another room in here? Oh, there is. I don't remember looking at this room in the demo. Oh, that's all you wanted to look at? You don't wanna... Okay.
All units hold positions.
That's why I'm having trouble finding it, because I'm noticing that, we're playing in the advanced one, it's not pointing everything out to me.
Would you prefer to point everything out?
No, I just think it's interesting, because I'm having to actually find it. I am more worried about her, but it's not like she won't figure this out. Once she's been shown that this is what she's got to do, she'll pick up on it.
Right. Do you think I should give her a fair warning disclaimer, like, hey, you gotta search a little harder than...
Yeah, just give her that heads up.
I should probably give Mikey that same heads up too, then. Like, hey, just so you know, we're playing on a harder difficulty, we're not gonna do it on...
Right. Okay, so you dropped something and you threw it over there. Ba-ba-da-ba-doo. Okay. I gotta remind myself to use this touchpad. See, I'm really trying to figure out why they were gonna replace him. There was nothing wrong with him before, so why are they replacing him? Were they going to be replacing him in the first place? That scared the shit out of me. I forgot. Absolutely scared me.
SWAT team are preparing for assault, and it's been just over an hour since a little girl was taken hostage on the top floor of a building here in downtown Detroit. Details are still
the story is just sad.
But the hostage taker could be the family.
To be honest, like, I feel bad. I'm hoping I can make it just a slightly different outcome than I did in the demo. But, we'll see what happens. Because I still want to make it about as true as how I think it would go. But, if it doesn't work out, it doesn't work out. I'm very, flexible about it.
What are we waiting for? We should take down this.
There's still a little girl. Did they forget the little girl is there?
Yeah.
It's like, let's take a shot. I got one. How about the little girl? If you shoot him, what's gonna happen to her? TPD officer was first responder. And shot. Is that like, where is it? He fired once. Hostage was there for the shooting. Cop shot him first. Oh, no, back. It's really cool. Like, I'd like to think this is what technology will be in sometime in the future. Being able to recreate moments like this. Ooh, murder would be really hard to pull off. But I mean, new technology also means for more crime.
That is true.
Androids are strictly forbidden to carry, and I'm a negotiator. I shouldn't have a weapon. I don't want it. Androids aren't supposed to have weapons, and I shouldn't have one. I don't know. We never did so.
Because I watched someone that they had a gun and
like you can have the option to be honest if you have the gun. I know, when we did it, Mikey wanted the gun and we lied about having it. The fact that we lied to him. Okay, I think I've gotten everything. Well, there goes my shoulder. Thanks.
Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please! I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
I'm trying to figure out. My question is, why did they want to replace him in the first fucking place?
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
I love how my guy is so great. He gets shot in the arm and it's totally cool.
I'm an android, just like you. I know how you're feeling.
What difference does it make if you're an android? You're on their side.
I
can't understand how I'm feeling!
I don't mean to laugh.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she
didn't lie
me.
To you. This had nothing to do with
but
her, dude.
Wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
No, 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 no.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
No, put the gun down. Take the gun away from the girl's head.
I thought it mattered.
But I was just their tool.
No, put the gun down.
When you're done.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them.
It's okay.
You know?
Put the gun down.
But I was nothing to them.
No, no,
just
no, no. Put the...
to be ordered around.
Stop putting the gun up to her head.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
I don't know why it's there in the first place. No one asked for you.
There. I did what you wanted. trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine. I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word. Okay.
I trust you.
Really bad because I think I just did the exact same frickin' thing that I did in the demo. Cause it's not fair. They didn't have to shoot him. There's no reason to shoot him.
Lie to me, Connor.
I didn't lie to you. They did it on their own. I didn't tell them to shoot you. Great. Do you have anything to say to me? No? Okay. How about you're welcome? Someone tell that lady that this thing just kept her child alive. The flowchart. All the things I did. Okay. Trophy earned, mission accomplished. I can't speak. Thank you. You're welcome, PlayStation.
Bless you.
Thank you. So, I confronted him. There's still this one that I can't figure out what I am missing there. Even in the demo, I couldn't figure out what it was. I like that approach that I did. I just wish we didn't have to freaking kill him.
Yeah, I agree.
There's no reason to kill him. And then he stares at you with those eyes like... You lied to me. I was like, no, I did told you the truth. I didn't do nothing. They did stuff on their own.
All right, This concludes your first chapter.
So, hi, I'm going to be Connor.
So this is Mikey. Mikey is Sydney's boyfriend, and he will be playing the role of Marcus. Let's see
here. Well, I think I saw him in the trailers.
Now they're going through this, intro video.
This is the top of the range household.
This is Kara.
It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and diets.
It's all introductory stuff anyway. Elementary
school. Good afternoon. Can I help you, please?
Can we see today, though? I thought that was Connor for a second.
How much did you say? At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range. At $7,999 with a 48-month interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor.
Not scary, but it's interesting.
We'll take it. An excellent
because
choice.
From what the trailer seems like, the androids can get their own emotions and own personality and can take over.
What I find fascinating here is that it's androids selling other androids.
Yeah. Androids selling their own kind.
It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up.
Unfortunately, Ty didn't miss his part.
The car hit it.
Play it for his separately.
Stupid accident.
See what happened with the ring intro.
See?
But it goes into
anyway, Marcus. It's as good as new now. Except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine. My memory.
Okay.
I
give it a name?
My memory.
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
Kara Danvers?
My name is Kara.
Kara what?
Kara Danvers.
Danvers.
Danvers?
I missed it.
Supergirl.
Oh. See, I was not into Smallville and Superman and all those. is.
I'm not into Superman, but I watched, I'm somewhat watching the Supergirl TV series.
Oh, okay.
Beautiful visuals, though.
Yes, this game is visually pleasing all around.
So, that looks like it's Connor, Kara, and the one guy from the trailer on the billboards.
Oh, yeah. So, Marcus. So, it's Connor, Kara, Marcus. Man. See, I'm looking forward to, like, a more automated like future like this, but at the same time, it is terrifying.
Yeah. So they're unique.
And they actually explain it too. I just realized it.
So that's Marcus. Mm-hmm. Oh no, that's just a random android.
Yep.
Yeah, I can see that happening. We get androids and everyone will lose their job because they don't need us no more. Hey, 2 days after my birthday.
Days after?
Yeah, November 3rd.
Oh, word.
This is November 5th.
Alright, so here. You might be pissed.
Oh, yeah, I remember him in the trailers.
Yes. Yes, I think that's it.
Alright, so here. We are going to the Bellini paint shop. Do I have a map at least?
I can kind of walk around. Okay, so pause it real quick. Oh, that's another thing. You're gonna have to look a lot harder for things.
Oh, so it's not gonna just be like, oh, look at this.
Right.
Okay. That should make it interesting.
That's what I was thinking.
I know we're supposed to be hurrying. What? Another android. AC-700.
No, 5 miles away from the
door. I didn't know I could actually look at them just for no reason. But they're about to attack her. I don't want to wait for the green light.
Come on, walk out. Why can't it be like the B-movie? Red. What? Is that a soda?
Yeah, it's not even any more actual stoplights, it's just on the ground. That's a lot more dangerous.
So I was watching Jack play this, and he mentioned something that I really like, is of how, because you're an android, it explains barriers that pushes you in the right direction. Like, no, this is not the way you're supposed to go. Like, they make it look like it's part of your programming.
Okay.
And I thought that was a very cool visual. Like, for instance, the whole, like, you gotta wait until it's a green light.
Yeah. Make it more realistic a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Instead of, like, giant yellow arrows.
Man seeks to imitate God by creating life. But what kind of life is this? A life of plastic and metal? A life with
and machinery.
No soul. A pale copy of our creator.
That's great. What do you think?
Alright, so where is this paint shop? Oh, where do I see it? Right inside. As I'm going to the GPS. Colored candles. Connect.
Identification verified.
Oh, he's a Jerry.
He's a what?
Nothing, you'll find out later.
Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
For paint? That better paint be some confirmed. Really good paint.
Right? Better
Transaction complete.
I mean, that's not a lot of pain either.
So with the quick time events, pay close attention to also the background, because you notice how that one was a circle. So yeah, naturally it's the stick, but also there would be times when it's on a background that looks like the touchpad. So you have to kind of decipher as to where it is, because some quick time events, you have to do the touchpad.
Okay.
Not the stick.
I still like that. Alright, so now I have to find this bus so I can go. And I'm going the right way, right?
Yeah, I believe so, yeah. Yeah, it is.
It's like you can go in a circle.
Let me get jiggy with it.
Let's play some Pump Town.
See, I enjoy being the moderator because I know every ending.
Yeah, like, after playing the demo and I saw Jack and the team on to play it, I'm like, taking our place. I can't watch it yet.
Where the fuck you going, Tin Can?
Home?
No kidding. Hey guys, check it out, we got one of those tin cans here.
Oh, what a bad feeling about this
Look
part.
This little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
So this is the beginning of the androids rising up.
Right.
Hello,
we're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it.
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
I'm him, not it.
Damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
See, you guys are funny. You guys are already identifying. You guys are like, I'm a person.
You take your job next. See how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
That's one thing I don't think androids would be able to do is police work, firefighters, ambulance.
Well, actually, if I recall correctly, during Jackson's
what's that for them?
In the very beginning, he identified a beat cop that was an android.
Are we Rosa Parks now? We have to go up to the back of the bus?
If I recall correctly, there's like a... Yeah, there you go.
Well, yeah, that's what I was going with. It's like we have to be in the back of the bus. I can imagine a lot of people being uncomfortable with this at first.
Right. The weird thing is that they look like them. Like, they look like people, so it's like...
It's like the only distinct difference is that little thing on their forehead.
Mm-hmm.
But aside from that, they look like any other human.
Finished your portion. So, Mikey, thank you so much for playing as Marcus.
Thank you for having me.
And we are going to see you in your next chapter.
Aw, sad face.
So your character's name is Kara. Put it behind the camera. So your character's name is Kara.
Her name is Kara. And what are the controls?
Right now, just walking around. So this is your feet,
and
this is your head.
Oh.
So you see it? So over, and drag it. That's how you just prepare for most of your quick time events to be like that.
Oh, somebody's dying today.
You coming?
L1.
So you don't play video games very often, do you?
I try to, but I don't have a game station, and the games I play are musical.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess.
You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of...
God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now?
Alice! Alice!
Piece of crap. He just seems like it, but I was trying not to judge by
his glance. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Crappy guest talk.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Nothing. Yes. Except the demo.
Alright.
I wasn't allowed to see anything.
So just so you guys know, none of our participants have seen anything on the full-fledged game.
Urgent task, collect trash, collect dishes, activate vacuum cleaner, check backyard.
So that's another thing. So...
Oh, I am free to roam now.
Yeah, so because it is in the hard difficulty, you're going to have to search a little bit harder. It's not going to be very obvious all the time.
Okay, where am I putting the trash?
Yeah.
Okay, I get it. Trash out. Trash out where?
Maybe. Depends on what you need.
Could you get over there? Could we?
Yeah.
Try using your right stick.
I can get that.
Camera angle.
Ah, there it is.
Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow.
So I can't hear any of the gameplay
music anywhere. Oh, really? That wasn't the guy. I'm assuming this is the guy. We're throwing dishes in the garbage?
TV on.
Where's the coffee table?
Don't be afraid to look around.
He's gonna get mad at me because I'm in the way. That is a tiny trash can. That really fit in there? That really fit in there?
You seem to be getting a hang of the complex controls.
Ooh. Things are not looking good. So we're just gonna pretend. Oh, okay.
So that's another thing. So there are some quick time events that are based off the stick, and there are others that are based off the touchpad.
I can't even get touchpad in freaking Project Diva. Okay, back in the house I go. Oh wait, what's that? What's that? What's that? That one. We're observing the bus because that will be our getaway. I'm taking the child and running away. I can feel it. Okay, before I report to Todd, I need to clean these dishes. Oh, Todd is angry. Yeah, we're about to clean these dishes. Should've did that first instead of trash or something.
There's actually quite a few things or scenes where you do one thing, trying to get all the stuff, and that's the end of that scene. Then move on.
Oh wait, no. Vacuum is inside. My bad.
That's not a vacuum of the garden.
People are weird, okay? They do weird things. She could be programmed to vacuum garden. You don't know.
Have you ever heard of the pony fetish?
How could I have not heard of this fetish?
It's where people dress up like ponies and they run around acting like jockeys and ponies.
They already made a Rainbow Dash Blue doll.
Lordy. Lordy, lordy.
Trust me, that does not surprise me. While Mr. Man over here makes those kinds of sounds, where is the vacuum?
See, I can't hear the game right now, but I know the sounds you're talking about.
Okay, so she's fine. She's just playing. That maybe that's why I couldn't do it. I didn't have all the dang dishes.
That makes sense.
Oh, so it said collect the dishes. That's why. I don't know what forward is.
I love that face, but what? I did that.
Let me go play nice with the girl when we're done with the dishes. Scrubby dubby dub dub.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Because you can't do it yourself. Really? Every step of the way.
I'm sorry, Ty. Sorry,
oh, you're fine. I'm gonna talk about every step of the way like they have me doing something. Okay, I'm done with the dishes. I'm done with the dishes. Where in the world is the vacuum? You're the little vacuum hiding in the... Okay, we're tidying this first. Okay, can I go to the little robot down here? Okay, now I observe that already. Making our lives easier so you can be lazier. Yeah. Take down
Alice,
the laundry. That's...
You better stop that right now!
Yeah, she is. Let me
Why
take out
is she
this.
Always pushing me? Always pushing.
I'm gonna have to save that little girl. I can feel it. I can feel it. I'm gonna have to save her. I'm gonna have to just snatch her away from this man. No? No? It's the last thing I have to do. I have to do it. Yep, take that laundry. Why can't I do that? Is there a reason? Is there? Why? Really?
If we got the basket. See? That's an uptie.
Don't fear the little one. Fear the big one, the Todd. Oh, snap. That laundry must still be dirty. Not trying to judge, but I mean, we have to rewash it. Oh, there are two doors. Ooh. I am terrible at this. First-person shooters, if it's not multiplayer Torak Evolution on one certain level, I'm not winning.
Oh, what's funny is that... I'll tell you when we get the flowchart and you can see. Oh, snap.
Candy or drugs? Let's pray it's candy, everybody! It's
no.
Not! Let's use our imaginations!
You shouldn't mess
around with my stuff. Makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Don.
I was doing
you
laundry.
You stay the fuck out of my business. Listen, you piss me off.
You put it in the detergent.
No, Don.
You put it.
Lord knows I couldn't be in there. I'd be like, what? Like, you put it in the detergent. Who does that? Let me put my drugs in the detergent, but then I'm gonna get mad when you look at it.
After I tell you to do the laundry.
Right. You don't want me touching your stuff? Don't tell me to do laundry. What are all my tasks now? Report to Todd's dumb, angry ass. Got it. Where is he, and how do I kill him? You know what? I was gonna be nice, but you, I'm walking in front of the TV because you was rude.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Excuse me for letting you know. I'm
out of the way, for fuck's sake.
I'm sorry.
I'll
Tom.
Go back.
It won't happen again.
I will go back. I will go back. Piss me off again. Whew, I'm so tempted. I'm trying not to get this little girl hurt right now. Hold on. What was that L thing? Oh, that L thing. Hold on. There it is.
Oh my god. This is so funny.
He was rude.
See,
so I was rude.
Everybody
back.
Who's already seen Detroit.
Okay, can't see, there we go. We're just not gonna pick up those stuffed animals. We're just gonna walk on them. I don't even think I should be in those.
I recommend exploring as much as possible.
Okay, there's exploring as much as possible, and there's him trying to choke the life out of me.
Yeah, just explore.
Alright, I'm exploring, but when he dies from my hands, it cannot be helped. Okay, make the bed clean mess. You mean him? I can clean him for you. It's not gonna be nice, though. Oh, he's a drinker. Oh no, he's a drinky drunk drinker. He's one of the bad ones. There are bad ones. We know this.
Word.
Oh, that looks interesting. He's not allowed to have interesting stuff.
Use the touchpad. You see this dot pattern?
Do I really need to read it?
You don't have to. You can just circle and exit if you wish. Could you imagine a magazine that's turned into this?
Oh my god. Circle, first off. Second, if magazines were that easy, people still wouldn't read them. Or at least not a lot of them. Go back. Why would I turn that on so he could yell at me some more? Not about that life. I can't see. It is blurred. Oh, wouldn't have been something good because that bag just turned yellow. Ventilate room. Yes, let's ventilate what looks like it could be smelling like I don't know what. Please. Ah, yes. Fresh air of sadness. Okay, now let's. Why does it want me to turn the TV on so bad?
Are you done exploring?
Do I need to, like, turn this on?
Oh.
And now to sport.
Another 225.
Am I really sitting here changing channels?
President
yes.
Warren spoke today at the opening of a new cyberlife plant in Milwaukee at the event.
Okay, done. So done. I know I'm supposed to explore, but...
Okay.
Watch it.
Death on your soul. I'm so glad they panned outside for that one. Is it done? Is it clean? Can you call that done? I cleaned the restroom. What? I cleaned it. Is there another bathroom here? Do I have to clean it twice?
I'm sure there's two. I don't know.
Okay, can't. Oh god, this hallway is destroying me. Okay. That makes sense now. Why do you do that? Why do you just automatically turn away from exactly what you did? Oh, we get some moppity mop mop de mop de mop. We're not gonna, I don't know, clean the tub? Oh, okay. They're not cleaning the tub. Got it. I look pretty. I feel pretty. I'm so pretty. Oh.
Gameplay.
EA mop. It's in the mop.
It's in aisle 4.
I think it actually is in aisle 4. Hold on, wait. Okay. How do you have like a little bathroom thing away from everything? Like, that's actually interesting. I'm not gonna knock it. Hello, child. It is me. There
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice?
Yes, because we are going to, one, breathe in some fresh air of non-sadness, hopefully. Let me look at your stuff.
Seems you like reading.
She's a reader. Hey, it's good for children to read.
It is.
You see, you put a little sideways now? Ah, fresh air. What was that? Oh, I've unlocked dialogue action. I thought I unlocked like part of the house or something. Talk to Alice. Thank you! Been wanting to do that.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again.
Your
father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
Oh, yay! 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 Goodness, I thought I was failing. Sir, are you good, sir?
Mm-hmm. Like I said, it's fine being moderator. You know what everything is.
Ask Todd for new instructions. How do I kill you? Instruct me to do that. Can I, like, let in some light of, like, non-sadness? I promise I'll clean the mess.
This kind of reminds me of the PT demo.
The PT demo. What's the PT demo? Can I not? Okay, it won't be anywhere near that window, apparently.
It was Silent Hill. It was very graphically beautiful.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
I know what you're thinking.
Oh my god.
Nobody said that.
Don't you think I tried to make things work?
Nobody said that.
But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up.
She is a child.
What you think of me? You hate
the fear?
Me.
The
hate
fear?
Me, don't you?
Don't hurt her. Why? She's a child.
God.
Sir, get some medication, please, sir. Your life, though, fix it.
I'm sorry. You know,
stop taking
you,
them
you?
Drugs, sir.
You know I love you.
Then stop taking them drugs if you love her. Throw away that alcohol. Throw away them drugs. Wash your hair, face, body.
Alright.
How am I missing stuff?
So, you actually got a lot of stuff.
I'm still missing stuff. I'm not happy. I'm going to be 100%.
You're missing four things.
Okay, so cleaning the first floor. How am I missing stuff? I cleaned everything.
But, so that's my point. Is that even though you have your instructions, there are additional things you can find. So that's why exploring, especially in this game, could cause you to kill people.
I explored. I looked around.
I know. Trust me. I believe you. But this is to let you know, this is the game we're playing.
Well, I've played Until Dawn. I know choices can get people killed.
Oh.
I killed one person.
Sorry.
Somebody else killed freaking wolf.
Sorry for the viewers. This is Ty.
She's
his best friend. She's been playing the role of Kara. Alright, so your chapter's finished. So let's give a round of applause.
Yay!
Alright, catch you guys later.
Bye.